Welcome back, you're watching Jin tonight. I'm here at the Steps Dance Studio. They're having a kickboxing.
Instead of swinging wide, we're gonna bring it to the part we want to kick, then spring and turn the body into an angle. Boom! Yeah, nice, man. Two, three. Good. Bring yourself come up onto your leg a little more. Point it to the height you want to, and then let yourself turn. Turn your palm over.
Yeah, that's good.
All right. And as you do it more and more, you'll jump less and less, right? Yeah. It's really hard for you right now because you're jumping high, right? So soon you need to jump really little.
With your hands up,
two,
feet apart,
two,
bend your knees. Nice, low center of gravity. Just generally how you want to walk. So you follow someone, you will back off. Move to the side, and then to the other side, okay? You don't have to go so quickly. Take your time, set in between, move forward. Backwards deliberately, nice and slow. Don't worry about making mistakes, okay?
Alright, I'm here with Daniel right now. We're doing skipping and basic movements.
Yeah.
You guys remember, first time up, you're gonna go really light, okay? Light. Maybe by like the third or fourth time, then go a
little harder. One, two, three.
Okay. One, two. Good.
Okay. One, two, and one. Yeah.
Good.
Good.
Watching is learning.
One, two, and then, yeah. That works. Hit like a wet piece of meat, because it's not relaxed. Just let it snap in there. Yeah, boom, yeah. Yeah. Now move a little.
It's so strange from hitting the pad.
It's tight, eh?
We just finished. There's gonna be another meetup this Thursday. What time is the meetup? Yep.
Six at Steps. It's one Gloucester?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay.
One Gloucester.
Alright, see you next week. That was the first day for me of this free kickboxing class. It was 1 hour, 6 to 7, and I'm on my way home. Next class will be on Thursday, so I'm gonna come to that and hopefully I'll have even more fun. Cheers.